गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी स्टडीड कॉलोकेशंस। कॉलोकेशंस आर वर्ड्स दैट नेचुरली गो टुगेदर इन इंग्लिश। कॉलोकेशंस आर द वर्ड्स दैट फिट टुगेदर एंड अदर वर्ड्स डोंट। वी हैव स्टडीड ऑल्सो नाउन नाउन कॉलोकेशन, एडजेक्टिव नाउन कॉलोकेशन, एडवर्ब एडजेक्टिव कॉलोकेशन एंड वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन। नाउ लेट्स सी एन एक्सरसाइज ऑफ वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन फ्रॉम अवर कोर्स बुक पेज नंबर 83। अवर एक्सरसाइज इज मैच द कॉलम्स टू मेक करेक्ट वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन। वी हैव टू मेक करेक्ट वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन। वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन इट मीन्स वन वर्ड दैट इज अ वर्ब एंड अदर वर्ड इट वुड बी अ नाउन, बट वी हैव टू मेक करेक्ट वर्ब नाउन कॉलोकेशन। नाउ सी द एक्सरसाइज। फर्स्ट ब्रेक, ब्रेक इट इज अ वर्ब, टेक इट इज अ वर्ब, मेक इट इज अ वर्ब, कैच इट इज अ वर्ब, पे इट इज अ वर्ब एंड कीप इट इज अ वर्ब। On the other side, we are given the list of nouns: an effort, quite, attention, a rule, a thief, and an exam. Now we have to make correct verb noun collocation. Now let's discuss. Break. Break. This verb makes collocation with a rule. Break a rule. Take an exam. Make an effort. Catch a thief. Pay attention. And the last one, keep quiet. By matching the verbs with the noun, we have made correct verb noun collocation. Once again, see: break a rule, take an exam, make an effort, catch a thief, pay attention, and keep quiet. So this is the solution of the verb noun exercise, verb noun collocation exercise on page number 83. The next exercise that is also based on verb noun collocation, but this time fill in the blanks with the words from the box to form the most common collocations. We are given the box in the box: fluff, make, sweep, dust, pay, hand, walk, and was. Now we have to fill in the blanks with this verb to make verb noun collocations. Now first one, the disease. The answer is was the disease. Second, dash the floor. So the answer is sweep the floor. Third one, dash attention. Pay attention. Fourth one, that's a mistake, make a mistake. Fifth, that's the chairs, dust the chairs. Sixth, that's the clothes, hang the clothes. Seventh, that's the pillows, fluff. Fluff the pillows. And the last one, that's the dog. Here students, we are not given the preposition with, so here we will write walk with the dog. In our question it is given only walk. In the here question we are given the dog, so walk the dog it is not correct, so we will add preposition with, walk with the dog. So our answers, they will make verb noun collocations: was the disease, sweep the floor, pay attention, make a mistake, dust the chairs, hang the clothes, fluff the pillows, and walk with the dog. Thank you, students.